On the 30th of July, places like this pub in the north of Cardiff will be able to reopen because they've got an outdoor space here for customers. But as you can see, with the weather not being that reliable, how viable will that really be? There's no day at the moment in Wales for pubs and restaurants to open indoors. Rob, you're the landlord here. Just tell us, you know, what are your thoughts on this announcement today? It's great that there's a bit of movement and that things are progressing. The situation here, two meter rule still in place, and outdoor spaces for hospitality sector to open on July 15th. Tomos, thank you very much.